We're just about right to see them run here. Green light is on. Welcome to Angle Park, everyone. Set to run. Ready. Racing. Sweet Silence fourth away. Springing out was He's on Fire, led by three. Steve's Regret second, and around them goes Sweet Silence progressing. Goes to second, but four or five off the leader. Rapid Way gets to fourth. A big... Oh, the leader's run off. Big gap then to half missing, and Leventi. He's on Fire went via the cape. It's still in front. Sweet Silence won't get it. He's on Fire. Lost its compass, but won anyway. Sweet Silence second. Rapid Way third. Steve's Regret fourth. Leventi... half missing. Bit of excitement there in the first. The time's around 1976. He's on Fire. Gets in, but nearly blew it. He wanted to go off the other direction on that home bend, but he was able to straighten up and balance and get the cash ahead of Sweet Silence, who railed up, but just wasn't quite quick enough to run him down. Three quarters, the eventual winning margin for He's on Fire. When you're watching that on Sky Racing, you certainly would have... had some heart and mouth sort of moments there. If you backed He's on Fire, it certainly lost its way there, but it came back. It's won the race, so you've got the cash. Two the winner, 7 second, 5 third, 4 is 4th. 1976, the first time on the program, and it's 3/4 by 2. 3/4 by 2. 2, 7, 5 and 4. Tim Richards, the winning trainer of race 1.